Dear friends around the world, Happy New Year. When I took office 1 year ago, I appealed for 2017 to be a year for peace. Unfortunately, in fundamental ways, the world has gone in reverse. On New Year's Day, 2018, I'm not issuing an appeal. I'm issuing an alert, a red alert for our world. Conflicts have deepened and new dangers have emerged. Global anxieties about nuclear weapons are the highest since the Cold War, and climate change is moving faster than we are. Inequalities are growing, and we see horrific violations of human rights. Nationalism and xenophobia are on the rise, and as we begin 2018, I call for unity. I truly believe we can make our world more safe and secure. We can settle conflicts, overcome hatred, and defend shared values, but we can only do that together. I urge leaders everywhere to make this New Year's resolution. Narrow the gaps, bridge the divides, rebuild trust by bringing people together around common goals. Unity is the path. Our future depends on it. I wish you peace and health in 2018. Thank you. Shukran. Xie xie. Merci. Spasiba. Gracias. Obrigado.